That general would just as soon kill us as break wind.
Sure is tickled with those guns.
Stand by.